And the golf scene is back on the air, summer 2020. So happy golf is back in Chicago, back in Illinois, and back in the Midwest. And we're hosting our show this week from the Preserve at Oak Meadows here in Addison, Illinois. Later in the show, we'll be joined by our golf insider, Chuck Theory, from Cleveland Strixon and Zexio Golf. Also a tribute to the late Jim McWethy from Mistwood. But right now, more on this majestic piece of property known as the Preserve.
We reintroduced this property to the golfing world in 2017 and took a lot of effort to totally reinvent this place and make it a special part of the Chicago golf community. But we haven't stood still since. We've kept our eye towards the future. So anyone who's been out to visit us in previous years, they're gonna come back and see a lot of activity.
For that first time golfer, it's gonna be a good mix of a tree lined golf course as well as a little more open style prairie golf course.
The location out here is perfect. We're in between 290, 390, and a short trip off the 90 expressway. Easy to get to if you're coming from the city, from the northern burbs, or from the west. I think a lot of people may not know we redid everything and brand new and a great track to play and conditions I don't think could be better right now.
With all the work that's been done on this property, we think the property's a treasure, but the clubhouse is gonna be the crowning jewel. It's gonna be about 17,000 square feet. It's gonna be a really comfortable space, and it's gonna do what we like to do at the Forest Preserve District, which is it's gonna bring the outdoors indoors. It's gonna really be a part of this environmental reinvention here at the Preserve at Oak Meadows. Along the way, we've added some additional amenities. We have a place out in the middle of the golf course that's called the Perch. It's a brief landing spot during the round where golfers can get not just a Snickers bar or a Coke, but they can find local craft beers on tap. We have handmade sandwiches and a Turbo Chef oven. The golf course blends elements from the course's history. It was a private country club, the Elmhurst Country Club. And it's a little bit of everything. It's like a tour of a Northern Illinois landscape wrapped into a round of golf.
The solar project is something we're looking towards the future. Where we've been in the past is we just restored this golf course. Took 27 holes down to 18, adding more flood storage, 20 million more gallons. Restored the river over a mile and a quarter. And we have a lot more beautiful prairies and wetlands out there to help make it a beautiful course. And so we now are building a new clubhouse. And part of that project, we wanted to look at solar, and it made most sense on our golf cart storage barn. They are gonna power every single golf court on this course for decades to come, and they're gonna pay for themselves. So it's a great investment for our community. So we're so excited about that. Leadership in green, where we've restored the golf course, and now we've added a beautiful green amenity here on our golf cart storage barn.
We've done so many things to improve the golf environment, but we've made some changes on the digital front as well. We introduced this spring a new DuPage Golf app. It's where our customers and our visitors can find the app in the App Store, and it's their link to find tee times with just a few clicks. They can get special notices about savings, discounts, and upcoming events. So to carry the DuPage Golf app around in your pocket is the best way to stay connected with our courses and find our best values as well.
Well, that's all the time we have for this edition of The Golf Scene. Many thanks to the great people here at the Preserve at Oak Meadows, part of the fine family of golf courses run by the DuPage County Forest Preserve. My name is Steve Cashel. Thanks for watching The Golf Scene. See you again next time.